Hello everybody, this is Industrial Shields and we're gonna do an unboxing of a panel PC. Let's open it. It is a TouchBerry PI with a 10.1 inch wide screen. To know all the buying options, we can go to our website. As you can see, here we are on the website of the panel. If we scroll down, we can see the user guide. And here we have different options. The default option is a basic one without a micro SD card and no additional functions. Then we have two other options, and they are 16 gigabytes of the micro SD card without an operative system or with the operative system Linux. The other additional functions can be UPS Shield, which protects the device from a power failure and adapts the voltage to the one needed, and with UPS RTC and RS-485, which is a communication protocol. If we go to the user guide, then we can find all the specifications of the panel PC. Some of the specifications are that the CPU is quad-core, running at 64-bit and 1.5 GHz. And if we keep scrolling down, we can see that the operative system is Linux, as said before. We can see the pinouts, which are GPIO. The DC power supply is 12 to 24 DC voltage power. Going back to the product, as you can see, there are some USB and Ethernet connections. And here you can see that you can plug the DC power supply from 12 to 24 volt. Here are the buttons of the panel. And to click them, you will need a tool like this one, so you can, for example, turn it on. First of all, we're gonna connect the panel PC to the voltage power supply. Now, as you can see, the green light turns on, and also the panel PC. Once the panel PC is on, we can connect, for example, a mouse and a keyboard. And if we move the mouse, we can see that it works and it is ready to work as a computer like we all know. As you can see, this is the screen of the Raspberry panel. And now we're gonna connect to the Wi-Fi. You can find more information about our products in our blog or YouTube channel. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. I hope that you enjoyed the video and to see you in the next one. Thank you.